So what is your hobby?
For many years. Talking
and learning, exercise,
and
sign.
No, I'm not.
Talking.
Walking
around the park.
Me
too.
So, what is your job?
What is your
job?
Yes. No, I know job.
Why?
I'm a guy. I'm an old man. I'm an old man. I'm a guy. Anything.
But you look younger.
Younger? Oh, it's a part time. I'm a salesman. Sell everything. Salesman.
Did you ask her?
Did
you ask her? Okay. So you have this to describe yourself?
How long have you been about your job? In the younger.
Oh, in younger.
How long have you been? We have to live. in Bangkok.
I have lived in Bangkok about 10 years.
What's your hobby?
My hobby is learning the piano.
How long have you been?
Learning music. I have been learning the piano around here.
What's your job?
My job is a massager.
How long have you been a job?
Been a
massager.
Massage.
I have been a massager for many years.
Can you describe yourself?
Yes, I can describe myself. I was born in Nakhon province and I came to Bangkok for learn English. Then I come back to work for Tanjawa Natural Center. Yeah.
You are a massage therapist near here?
Yeah, yes, I work near here.
Oh, good.
But not sleep here.
No. Great. Would you like to ask her?
Where do you live?
I live in Bangkok.
How long have you lived in Bangkok?
All my life.
What's your hobby?
My hobby is cooking.
Cooking? How long have you been cooking?
I cooking about 25 years.
25 years? In Denmark?
In Denmark.
What's your job?
My job is homemaker.
Homemaker? How long have you been homemaker?
Homemaker about 57
years. How many?
30 years.
Can you describe yourself?
Sure, I can
listen
myself.
This guy,
I'm sorry.
The one perfect woman.
Sometimes
quiet, sometimes loud.
Very good. What do you think of the pronunciation?
Yes, perfect.
It's good.
It's good.
It's good.
Yeah.
It's
good. This is the one that's fire.
Yes. Yeah. Good pronunciation. Did you understand everything?
Yes.
Everything is very clear. We must remember when we have questions, how long have you been cooking? The answer must also be, I have been cooking. Sometimes we lose the been. So how long have you been? I have been dancing. Really good work. Would you like to let us hear your conversation?
Yes.
Where do you live?
And it's in
You live in Thailand? How long have you been? Have you lived in Thailand? How long?
I live in Thailand since
2013. What your hobby?
My hobby is reading and writing.
Same. How long have you been in? How long have you been reading, writing, and living?
I have been about 10 years.
10 years. When you are in school.
10 years old.
10 years old. What's your job?
My job is novice. Yes.
How long have you been?
I have been about 6 years.
Yeah. Don't forget the job. How long have you been?
Yes. How long have you been a novice?
Can you describe? How long? How long have you been?
Novice.
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 Novice. Novice. Novice. Novice.
Novice.
How long have you been a novice?
Novice.
Novice.
Can you pronounce?
It's a mimana. Same. No, same.
Novice.
Novice. How long have you been a novice? Novice.
I have been about 6 years.
6 years. 6 years. Okay. Can six you describe yourself?
Yes. Sure. I can describe myself.
Okay.
So I came from Cambodia. So I come to study in Thailand.
Yes.
Then I try to speak Thai, write Thai. After I came to speak Thai, I come to study English in Wat Maratham Yawad. Until now.
Yes. Until now. Where you are going to?
Where are you going to next?
To next. Where you go to next? University? New York.
New York.
It's in New York.
I did.
New York. Okay.
So, so where do you live?
I live in Bangkok.
How long have you lived in Bangkok?
All my life.
What is your hobby?
My hobby is now is learning. Learning English, and I exercise, swimming pool, jogging. Jogging.
How long have you been?
Yes. Learning about 2 years. Two years.
What's your job?
No, this is no job. I'm retired. I'm just learning. I hope learning well.
How long have you been learning?
1 year, about 1 year. 1 year learning.
Can you describe yourself?
I am a salesman. I sell everything. It's a little salesman. I am a shop, little shop. Now I'm retired. I no job. No job. And I want to.
And how can you describe yourself? What type of person are you?
I think I'm really kind. I relax. I relax myself. Now I just to have a learn everything.
Mm.
If I have a time. Learning.
Yes, yes. Okay, good conversation. What do you think? What do you think of the pronunciation?
Not so bad, quite good.